Now this is middle of October and I'm about ready to go out for one of my last salmon fishing trips this morning. Just wanted to talk a little bit about the fins that I have on my boat here. This happens to be a 22 foot Northwest Jet, and you'll notice the Orca fin on my 250 horse Yamaha, and the dolphin fin over there on my 9.9 kicker. Now the fins do a lot for me in this boat. You see that the boat has a rather large cab and certainly will catch the wind. If you're out in the current, the wind's blowing like it is this morning, and you can catch the flags up there or not. But other boats like this will be all over the river, having a hard time holding course, staying in the slot. I will not have trouble doing that because the fins on my outboard and my kicker really anchor the boat, give me a lot more rudder area. So I have consequently a lot more control of the boat. I can pretty much set this in the channel, get it trimmed up, and it'll just stay right there and track for as long as I want it to. Now the fins install really, really easy. You'll notice a series of screws right there on the top of the fin. Those are actually screws that clamp the fin onto the cavitation plate. We haven't drilled any holes in the boat motor, and same for the kicker motor. So the fin just slides onto the cavitation plate, and then basically the clamps are tightened down, and you know it's held just fine on this 250 horse, and it rips along. A couple other advantages to the fins on the boat. One, we don't throw as big a wake. So it's a little easier for the other boats that we're passing out there. It cuts down on the amount of bobbing that the boat makes. I think the fluke area on the top of the fin acts like a shock absorber so that the boat doesn't bob up and down. And when you accelerate, come out of a hole shot, the bow doesn't rise dramatically. You pretty much come out shooting straight out of the hole. And away you go. So forward visibility is good. So let's go ahead and fire this up and get it out on the river, and I can show you out there in real conditions what this is going to do. We're out on the river. You may not be able to tell it, but the wind is blowing out here. You can see the net waving in the breeze here a little bit, and we're bouncing some bait off the bottom, just trolling along here at low speed. And you can see that kicker motor is working, and the dolphin fin and the orca fin are working together, tied together with a bar here. So I'm able to be out here by myself, fishing in the back of the boat. The boat is pointing straight up river, following course, and very, very stable. Because of the fins on my kicker and my outboard. Yeah, I've been running this for a couple of years now. Actually, I've been running fins on boats for about 10 years now, and I can tell you it's the real deal. Uncle Norm's Marine Products. You may not be able to see it, but the wind's come up a lot stronger here. There's a flag over there on the shore that's sticking pretty much straight out. And you can tell by water action here that, you know, the river has become a little rougher. We're operating here pretty close to shore. Rolled around over here. And even though I'm not driving the boat, and the wind is coming from the port side here, we're actually holding course, doing what we need to do, because the Orca and Dolphin Fin are giving us that extra rudder control we need to counteract the action of the current and the wind out here.